So police stations like this one here in Port-au-Prince are main targets for gangs. They feel like as soon as they can get hold of a station like this, they can then take siege and take control of much of the community. So, and they've tried coming after this one many of times. Reinforcements have been built up not only because of the police, but because of the community. They've built barricades all around here. For the police station to function properly, they need to rely on the community and to have these almost vigilantes building a lot of the barricades to keep out any gang members. This is not only the police station though, it's also become a home to the police officers, including the commander and their families. Because for the commander, he says his own home was taken over by gangs, his family forced out, but he stays on the job and now lives the job.